know that guy who flew in from Moscow?